Hey, go ahead.
Hey, me?
Yeah.
You're the one that talks better at the... Hi, Garrett. Happy birthday, hon.
Happy birthday. What are you going to do for your birthday? Don't tell me. Just whatever it is, make sure it's appropriate. Have fun.
Stay safe.
Don't do anything that we wouldn't do. Well, we're 65, so there's a lot of things that you wouldn't do that we wouldn't do. So, but that's okay. Happy birthday. We love you. Have a great day and
enjoy.
Yeah, and go catch some fish or something.
Enjoy.
All right. See you,
love
buddy.
You.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Garrett.
Happy birthday, Garrett.
We love you.
I love you.
Very proud of you. I hope you have a great birthday. We love you.
Love you, partner.
Bye.
Happy birthday. I love you. I miss you. You're getting old, dude.
Hey, bro. Happy birthday. Love you. I hope you have a awesome day. Stop getting old there, dude. Love you.
Hey, Garrett. Happy birthday. We're praying God's blessing on you for the coming year and missing you. Got the pool in the background, so it's ready anytime you want to visit.
Happy birthday, Garrett. We love you. Yep, 27 years. You celebrate and relax and enjoy it. Love you.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Garrett, from me and Boo. Go Broncos. Right, Boo?
Hi, Garrett. It's Kylie. I'm here representing Reese and Ryan, and we just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. We're so proud of you and all of the things that you've been doing, and we thank you for your service to our country. We hope that you have a wonderful day. We love you and we miss you. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, bub. I hope it's a good one. I love you.
Happy motherfucking birthday, homie. I hope you have a good one, man. And it's been forever since we last seen each other. Seriously. So anyways, have a good day, badass day, relax, kick back, or whatever the hell you're gonna do on your birthday, man. But just do it, man. It's your birthday. Take care, brother.
Hi, Garrett. Happy birthday. So looking forward to celebrating your birthday weekend with you, starting with the Padres game and then going to dinner at BJ's on Sunday. I just wish you the happiest, happiest of birthdays. You so deserve it. And I really look forward to spending many, many more birthdays with you in the years ahead. Love you so much.
Happy birthday, Garrett. Hope your 27th birthday is a really good one. We miss you here. And I miss your DMing especially. Avery, what do you think? Can you say happy birthday?
Tofu.
Hope you eat a lot of tofu on your birthday.
Happy birthday, Garrett.
Happy birthday, Garrett.
We're wishing you nothing but the best.
And we're also making Sebastian participate, and he does not enjoy this. Love you, buddy. Happy birthday.
Hi, sweetheart. I just hope you have the most wonderful birthday this year. I love you so, so, so much. And I'm just so thankful that I got to spend the year with you and get to know you and fall more and more in love with you every day. And seriously, I'm just so blessed to have you as a partner. So I hope you have a wonderful birthday. And I hope you enjoy this video. Love you.
Hi, honey. I wish you a happy, happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day today. And I hope you get everything out of life that you deserve, because you really deserve a lot. I love you, and you know how much I love you. So you take care of yourself, and have fun with Maddie. All my love, Grandma.
Honey, there's like way too much stuff in this house, and we need to start getting rid of some stuff. It's way too cluttered in here.
Well, we got a bunch of junk around here. Maybe we can just
know, get rid of this old Viper t-shirt? What do you think? Should we donate it or just throw it away?
Tyler, what do you think? Would you like it?
Well, what about this old Ocean View High School track team sweatshirt?
Tyler, what do you think? Oh, damn.
Well, I know this is taking up a lot of room in our...
A lot of room in our living room.
It's just hanging out there. How about...
I don't even know what that's for.
This is that DC Deck building game that Garrett loves that nobody really likes to play with him.
You haven't told him yet?
I can't break his heart.
Oh, honey. Maybe we should let the dog have it.
Oh, maybe. Tyler, do you want it?
Tyler says no.
We're striking out.
Let's do a garage sale. We got this dingy old blanket here.
I'm not sure.
This one, I think we could, this is Jeffrey, right?
Oh, what is that smell?
That smell.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord.
Tyler, do you want it?
Tyler says definitely not.
Maybe we can give it to the dogs?
Oh, yeah. Ahsoka needs a new
pillow blanket.
Absolutely.
We could use it to
wear... Or the sweatshirt.
Yeah, both.
Happy birthday!